no doubt that this was a murder by firearm.